stars. I'm going to adjust this just a little so you can see my feet. There we go.
Awesome. Well, guys, sorry I can't be with you guys today, Ms. Barlow. Thanks for being there. We're going to go ahead and go over our dance first section with count, and then I'll go ahead and start teaching you the second section. So hopefully you've been practicing and you remember all of the steps. First thing is to 8 counts of clapping. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 2. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, go 7, 8. Slow pivot. 1, 2, turn 3, 4. This is a little tiny change. You're going to close your feet when you step to the front. 5, 6, ball change. 7, 8, pirouette. 1, sorry, puttery turn. 1, 2, 3, hold 4. Reach out on 5, 6, and 7, 8. Quick pivot on 1, 2, close 3, 4, walk 5, 6, all the way up on 7, close everything down on 8. Quick clip turn. 1, 2, run 3 and 4, throw 5, 6, 7, 8. Now, this is the new section, so I'm going to go a little bit slower and I'm going to break it down for you guys. Do the very best you can. I really would love for you to get all the way through, but hopefully, if you don't, that you get as much as you can and that you're really solid in that section. So you just did 7, 8. You're going to step feet first. Go 1 and 2, 3 and 4. Let's try just the feet. 5, 6, ready, and 1 and 2, 3 and 4. Your head is going to look on 2 and look on 4. 1 and 2, 3 and 4. Your arms are going to be breaking up and down. So you're going to go 1 and 2, 3 and 4. Again, that is 1 and 2, 3 and 4. Feet and arms together go 1 and 2, 3 and 4. You're going to look to the front on 4. Let's try that. 5, 6, ready, go. 1 and 2, 3 and 4. Let's try that one more time. My head stays to the side. 1 and 2, leave it there. 3 and 4, to the front. All right? Let's try it again. 5, 6, ready, go. 1 and 2, 3 and 4. From here, you're going to step back on 5. You're going to throw your hands on 6. This is where our turning C comes from. You guys had that other video that we practiced first before we started our dance. So this is 6. You're going to do your shimmy turn low. 7, 8. You're going to throw that right foot back on 1, 2. Turn around 3, 4. All the way to the front. From here, you're going to step back on your right foot on 5, left foot on 6. You're going to throw your arms out on 7, hold 8, head comes up on 1, 2. That whole part from the turn in the seat goes. You're right here on 4. You're going to throw those arms on 5, 6. You're going to do your shimmy turn on 7, 8, around 1, 2, 3, 4, you're all the way clean on 4, throw it back on 5, 6, out on 7, 8, head comes up on 1, 2. Breather section, let's just take a breath and slow things down a little bit. We're going to roll 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. One more time, 7, 8, this is 1, 2, sorry, let me back that up just a little bit. We did. Turning, see, 5, 6, 7, 8. We're here. Head comes up on 1, 2. We roll 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2. You're walking forward from here on 3, 4, 5, 6. You're going to make a pose on 7, 8. Any pose you want. It has to be a high pose or a medium pose. It cannot be a low pose. It must be high, 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 or medium, 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 whatever you want. Okay? And that's on 7, 8. Rewind, back it up. Let's take it all the way to the new section. Just did 7, 8. 5, on two. So wherever your pose is, I have to be able to move on that left foot. So I'm in here, I have to be able to shift my weight. I'm going to back up just a little bit. So from your pose, you're going to shift your weight onto that right foot. You shall say one and two, three, four, five and six, seven, eight. Now, you guys are going to recognize this step. It's our race step from our jazz hands, except for sixth grade. Teensy tiny bit different. So you're going to run one, two, three, four. Fourth and fifth graders help the sixth graders, okay? They don't know that little part. So one, two, three, four. From here, we're going to push. Five, we're going to close in into a dig on six. This is the change. We're going to throw back. Seven, eight, we're going to close on one, two. So that whole step from our pose. Five, six, seven, chasse. One and two. Kiss those feet. Five, six, seven, eight. Race. One, two, three, four. Push, close, throw, close. All right? Again, ready? Five, six, you're in your pose. Seven, eight, chasse. One, two, three, four, five, six. Run your big side. One, two, three, four. Push, dig, throw, and close. All right, we're doing pretty good. Let's rewind. Back it up to the new section we just did. Shut up and dance with me. Yeah? So we're just going to say shut up, jump, jump. One and two, three and four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, back, five, six, throw, seven, eight, head. One, two, go, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, close. One, two, four, three, four, five, six, and push. Chasse. One and two, three, four, five, and six. Run your race. One, two, three, four, five, six. Throw and close. All right. Good job. You guys take a deep breath. We're almost finished. Close on one, two. We're going to come around down three, four, down five, six. You're looking to the side. You're going to open it up real quick now. Seven, eight, and wrap those arms. So again, this is one, two, big jazz feet. Three, four, five, six, open horizontal arms. Seven, eight, feet are going flat on eight. From here, you are going to repeat. So we're going to close on one, two, repeat section, three and four, five, six, seven, and eight. Only, we're going to tuck down on one, two. Now, I don't have any formations yet, but we're going to be hitting a pose. For right now, let's all hit down, okay? And look to the side. One, two. This will be on three, four. Hold five, six. Hold seven, eight. Look, one. And that is the end of our hands performance. Let's give it a try. Rewind back for me. Let's see. Let's go all the way back to the new section where we just did the jump. Ready? Five, six, seven, eight. One and two. Three and four. I did it wrong. Let's try it again. Sorry. Back up. Five, six, seven, eight. One and two. Three and Your dance teacher is crazy. It's okay. Let's start over. Five, six, seven, eight. One and two. Three and four. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, step back, five, six, four, seven, eight, head, one, two, go, three, four, and five, six, and seven, eight, close, one, two, three, forward, five, six, and push, up, step, one, and two, three, four, five, and a six, now run, race, one, two, three, four, push it, and throw it, and close, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, now we're going to close, one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight, tuck down, two, six, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one. And that's the end. All right, guys, I will see you on Monday. Have an awesome